The automotive industry continues to boom today more than ever. Over 60 million cars are being produced every year, and that is an astonishing 165,000 new cars every day. However, mobility also comes with a price, therefore requiring us to find alternatives without increasing its environmental impact. As time progresses, more harm will be done until such time that we make a move and provide a solution to this problem. Shell recognizes this fact and has involved student teams around the world to a challenge of designing, building, and competing energy-efficient vehicles. The Mapúa Institute of Technology joined Shell in this quest to push the boundary of technology to its limits. We can all be catalysts for a change towards smarter mobility of future vehicles. In order to execute the event successfully, Shell Eco Marathon is determined to achieve Goal Zero. Safety is the top priority. We aim for zero accidents, ensuring that there are no harm and damages done to people, environment, and assets. Team Cardinals is the official team of Mapúa Institute of Technology for the Shell Eco Marathon Challenge. A known contender of the competition, Team Cardinals aim to create the most fuel-efficient vehicle ever created. The team was founded in 2010 by the School of Mechanical and Manufacturing Engineering. It all started when Team Atalanta was formed. One of the two teams that is representing Mapúa Institute of Technology on the Shell Eco Marathon Asia is Team Aguila. This team in particular will be entering the prototype category. Aguila is made up of the lightest and strongest materials the team could ever get their hands on. Aluminum for the chassis and full carbon fiber shell. By designing and fabricating specific parts of the engine, working on rolling resistance and aerodynamics of the vehicle, the team believes that this will be the keys in achieving its mission. We aim to build the most fuel-efficient car ever created. We aim to prove ourselves once again on track. We aim to make our country, the Philippines, and every Filipino proud.